Very important, as we have spoken about emotions, is to speak about, is to tell a story. I'm sure you know, but people engage with stories better, so they get familiarized not only with characters and faces and people, but also stories. So it shouldn't be dry. For me personally, what works is if I take a picture of me traveling somewhere with suitcases. People go crazy. Those are the pictures that get the most likes, because people imagine me traveling from A to B and the whole story developing. That's why vlogs on YouTube work so amazingly, because they tell a story. People engage with stories, and it works for everybody, individuals or brands. But we're coming to an end soon. Yeah, another thing that really works is to engage with brands and people you follow and like. So like their pictures, comment on their pictures, be active, because it will help you to get noticed and grow. And obviously get inspiration from other competitors or accounts that you like. So there is a competitor company, see what they do, see if you like it, copy, do it better. And the fastest and the only real way to grow quickly is share for share. This is the only real organic way to grow. Obviously, all of the other hacks are amazing and they're gonna make you discoverable, but if you wanna grow fast, from 0 to 10,000 followers tomorrow, you need to get share for share, which means get somebody from your industry who's got already followers. Create a post with them, get them to post it, you post it too. That's the only best way to do it. And this is the last post, I think. Then we get to a Q&A. So yeah, basically that is your answer here as well. I don't know your name, his name. But basically that's what they are saying. That social media